had a little spray in there too.
Then what?
What was that place again?
Sorry?
Say what it was.
It was a Pakinko Parlor.
Okay.
I mean, I spoke at normal talking volume, so the idea is for not to hear me at all. Shit, I got lost. Oh, there's the, yeah, okay.
Dylan said it was a Pakinko Parlor, and that's a gambling area, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I had the thing running, that's why I asked you.
Oh,
I see. I didn't want to make it obvious that I was recording. And that was an episode 14 of Following Dylan into a Pakinko Parlor.